Hello student, today we are going to solve an important problem on development of transition peace. Development of rectangular to circular hopper. Lower surface or base rectangular shape and upper surface circular shape. Okay. Our problem, draw the development of a transition piece connecting a 50 millimeter diameter pipe and a rectangular pipe 120 millimeter into 70 millimeter as shown in figure below. This is the isometric view of rectangular to circular hopper. Base is rectangular, lower surface, upper surface is circular. Okay, this is the front view and top view of rectangular to circular hopper. In top view, rectangular base side, this is 120 millimeter. This is 70 millimeter. In front view, upper circular surface diameter 550 millimeter and height of the hopper is 70 millimeter. Okay. Now we draw front view and top view of the problem. First, we draw top view. First, we draw a rectangle, draw horizontal line. This is 120. Draw vertical line. It is 70 millimeter. Draw horizontal line. This is 120 millimeter. Draw vertical line. This is 70 millimeter. Okay. Next, at midpoint, draw x-axis. This is x-axis. At midpoint, draw y-axis. Then, in intersection point, as a center, draw a circle of 50 millimeter dia. Draw a circle of 50 millimeter dia. Okay, this is the top view. Next, we draw front view. First, draw XY line. This is X. This is Y. Draw projection line from this point. it is cut at this point. Draw a projection line from this point. It is cut at this point. Draw projection line of the circle from this point. Draw projection line. Draw projection line. Draw projection line. Then draw a parallel line, distance 70 millimeter, parallel to base. This is 70 millimeter. Joint this corner and this corner. Join this corner and this corner. Okay. This is the front view, upper surface circular, diameter 550, height of the hopper is 70 millimeter. This is the top view, this is 120, this is 70. This is the circle of dia 550 millimeter. Okay. We draw the development of half portion. Half portion means this portion, development of the half portion of the hopper. This portion, other half portion is similar, completely same. First, we divide the circle into 8 equal division by 45 degree angle with the help of 45 degree set square. This is 45 degree set square. Mark this point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is x axis, this is y axis. Okay, now mark the rectangle A, B, C, D. Now joint A1, joint A1, joint A2, joint A2, joint A, A3, joint B3, joint B4, joint B5. Similarly, joint C5, C6, C7. Similarly, D7, D8 and D1. Okay. Here, in this figure, it is clear A3 length equal to B3 length. This length are same. A2 length, this length is equal to B4 length. And A1 length this length equal to B5 length. Also, M1 this length equal to N5 this length are equal. For the development of half portion of the hopper, this portion of the hopper, other half portion are similar. Okay. Now, in front view, this point marked as A dash, M dash, D dash. This point marked as B dash, N dash, and C dash. Okay. Draw vertical projection line from 1. Draw vertical projection line from 1. Draw vertical projection line. This is 1 dash. Draw vertical projection line from 2. This is the 2 dash. From vertical projection line from 3 up to the horizontal line, this is 3 dash. Okay, similarly from 4 we draw vertical projection line, this is 4 dash. From 5 we draw vertical projection line, this is the 5 dash. Okay. Now joint A dash and 2 dash. Joint A dash and 2 dash. Joint A dash and 3 dash. Joint C dash and 3 dash and C dash and 4 dash. C dash 5 dash already joined. A dash 1 dash. Here
B5, this line are not 2 length, because in front view and in top view, in both view it is in here
M1 and M5, this 2 length are, this is the 2 length, A dash 1M, this is N dash 5 dash, this is 2 length, because in top view M1 and N5 are horizontal. Okay, so we find out the 2 length of B3, 2 length of B4, true length of B5. Okay. But A3 line equal to B3 line, A3 lines equal to B3 line, A2 line equal to B4 line, A1 line equal to B5 line. Okay. Now, with radius B3, draw an arc with up to this horizontal line, draw vertical projection line up to this horizontal line, joint B dash and this is the 3 point B dash 3 point. This is the true length of B3. This is the true length of B3. Similarly, with radius B4, draw an arc up to this horizontal line, then draw vertical projection line up to this horizontal line, joint B dash and 4. This is the 4 point. This is the true length of B4. Okay. Similarly, with radius B5, draw an arc up to this horizontal line, draw vertical projection line up to this horizontal line, joint B dash and 5 dash, this is 5 point. This is the true length of B5. Okay. It is clear to find out the true length of B3, B5 and B4. Now we draw the development of the half portion of the hopper. First, we draw the this triangular portion. Draw a horizontal line. This is 120 millimeter. Mark as A and B. Now, A3 and B3, both true length are B3. This is the true length. We draw the arc. We center this with this true length. Draw arc cut and draw arc from B point, cut this point, join this. This is the number 3 point. Now this circle is divided into 8 equal part, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, all these part are equal. We take a length, any part, this length with pencil compass, we draw an arc and we take B4 line, we take, this is the 2 length, B4 2 length line, this 2 length line B4, this 2 length line this B4, we cut with this center, now joined this. Now next we draw this triangular portion, the 2 length of B5, 2 length of B5 is, this is the 2 length of B5, with pencil compass this, we cut this and with radius, take a radius with any arc, draw, we center this point, this is the 0.5, this is the 0.4, this is the 0.3, now join this. Now we draw this portion, BN5. This is B5. BN is total, this length is 70, this length is 35. With center this point, draw an arc, this is 35. Now this length is 2 length N5, 2 length is this, this is the 2 length N5, this is the 2 length, with pencil compass this length, we center this, we cut this portion, join this, this is the straight line, this is end point. Now similarly, 2 length of A2 2 length is just B4 equal to B4, with this radius we take a arc and take a arc length of this arc length, any arc length from this point, cut out, this is the mark 2. Similarly join this point. Now with any arc, this arc, with pencil compass center this, cut this, this, and A1 is equal to B5, this is the 2 length of B5, we cut out A1, we center this, cut this, this is the 1 number point, join this, Now, we draw the triangular portion, this triangular portion. We draw this triangular portion. This is 35, total length 70. We center this, draw an arc. This is 35 and this is the true length in front view. This is the true length. This length and this length are same. This with this length, we draw an arc. We center this. Now joint 1 and M, joint M and A, joint 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the curve. This is curve line. This is the development of half portion. Other half portion are similar, completely same. Okay, it is clear, my student. Thank you.